said, I said 3,300.
Yeah.
And I'm afraid he's on the same, like, 4 or 500. It should be a few, what I think. I find that to be a little risky there.
Yeah.
Like, below the roof, the feet, and
yeah.
And
yeah.
Some blur around it.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm still learning about it. I'll probably have plenty of light and go to the town.
Yeah.
I tried to push it on the trip. I told you the reason.
Yeah.
And then I said,
wait. Yeah.
And
it's a rage for your voice.
Yeah. And after.
I should wide open.
Yeah. Like 54 miles.
You know, that was. I looked down and it was a 4, but it's the faster wind. So I don't know if it, you know, because I zoomed all the way in, it was slower.
I have to keep a lane.
Yeah.
Like they're 2.8 lanes and 2 lanes the whole time.
Yeah, well, that's what I was thinking. It should have been. I could have also said.
On wide open like that, you don't have to be careful because the depth of the field
is about.
Well, yeah, so when a horse is looking at you,
yeah.
If the autofocus point picks the rider up,
yeah.
You're going to have a blurry horse's face.
Yeah.
So, yeah, we like to shoot around. Again, we're trying to stay as open as we can. We're doing it slowly. We're not going to type for 1,000, but between like 4 and 5.6,
yeah.
We got enough depth to feel
the
horse in there.
The picture is looking good.
When the horse is sideways, it's
yeah.
Easy to shoot open, but then they're coming after.
Yeah.
This is a bit even with, you know, I got 6 strokes and 7.
I know. Although, in fact, the pictures that I saw, I don't know the ones that I think I took of Amy, who's in there right now, but she had posted them already.
Oh, yeah. There's a few that shot that she was doing.
Yeah, it looks great.
Just a